Go.
This is a roll of 4x200 maxed out horse fence. We just pulled, actually we pulled two rows off the machine just a little bit ago. We're gonna stretch it to this post, unroll it, and then hook it to our stretcher and stretch it up. The main thing you wanna be concerned about when you attach it to your stretch post, your corner post, is to make, pick you out a stay wire. They all have tails on. Pick you out a stay wire, whichever one it is, and make sure it stays completely vertical with the post. Because this is a 200-foot fence, instead of just using one single come along, right here in the center of our stretcher, we're going to put two come alongs, one at the top and one at the bottom. Because this fence is so much, it's so heavy. Watch out for when you're doing this, make sure that your stretcher stays vertical. So you have to tighten one come along, then work on the next one.